They say life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away. And I honestly can say, since I was crowned major at Queen of America, I have been breathless. How humbling it is to stand here tonight, reminiscing on where my journey began a year ago. When I heard my name being called as the new major at Queen of America, I was beyond astonished. I felt as if nothing can take away my exhilaration. From that moment on, I have embraced every single second of my reign. My journey began at the age of 4. Baton twirling to me was about dressing up, posing, and playing around with my friends. For the most part, I competed in teams and a few years individually. I grew up in the Goldette Gym, and they all became my family. Through these years, I have created some of the best memories and developed friendships that still stand strong today. During high school, I had the opportunity to be a major and a cheerleader. It was my senior year of high school that I decided I wanted to compete and do individuals again. I set goals, worked extremely hard, and I believed in myself. In January 2011, I won my very first Silky Banner, America's Most Beautiful Majorette 2011. My third try going for Senior Major at Queen, my hard work paid off as I was crowned the new Senior Major at Queen 2012. What an amazing year it was to be able to reign with my sister Amanda. God is so good, and he couldn't have written out a better path for us. My next dream was to become the USF Feature Twirler. I moved to Tampa for 2 years, and those 2 years were nothing but amazing experiences and memories. I felt so privileged to have the opportunity of a lifetime to twirl in front of thousands of people for the school that I love the most. Go Bulls! It is the love that I have for the sport that pushed me to want to compete again. After I moved back home from Tampa, I continued to train for the Major at Queen division every single day. At many nationals, I won my first elite title and was crowned Miss Major of the Year Elite. This was such an honor, and I proved to myself that anything is possible if I believe. While going to school, working, and twirling was rather challenging, I fought through it and I didn't let it stop me. By the grace of God, endless hours of hard work and perseverance, I accomplished one of my biggest baton twirling goals at DMA Nationals 2015. As a competitor on the stage last year, I vividly remember asking God to make himself visible that night. God heard my prayer, and not only did he make himself visible then, but for the past 12 months as well. Winning that title was a dream of mine that I was going to chase down no matter what, but even I didn't know what an amazing year I was in for. I was beyond excited to pass through the Florida borderline and enter the Sunshine State that I call home. When I got to my apartment, my best friend Courtney surprised me and welcomed me home by decorating everything. Thank you, Courtney, for starting off my reign by adding your special touch of love. How cool was it to see my name on the palm sign in honor of my accomplishments? Thank you, Gina. You're always so thoughtful. Encore threw a party in honor of each twirler's hard work and victories. Thank you, Wendy, for the cute cakes that you made for all the queens. As I walked up to the entranceway at Encore, I was so happy to see my name. Thank you, Stick to It, for making everything this year so personable and special. I had so much fun at the DMA clinic. I really enjoyed working with all the twirlers and being surrounded by so many talented athletes and coaches. This was such a great time as I was able to catch up with my twirling friends and perform for the first time in front of my DMA family. My first Queen's trip was to Fall Classics in West Virginia. We sang our hearts out and took a million selfies with our new selfie sticks. Thank you so much, Amy, for arranging a limo ride to take us to the airport. What a great way to start the year. It was so exciting to see all the DMA royalty come together and reign for the first time. Thank you, Misty Wright, for the fun-filled day and all the fun activities you planned for the Queens. We had a blast decorating cookies, painting at the art museum, and enjoyed our time together at dinner. I can't even begin to tell you how grateful I am to have met such a kind-hearted, selfless individual like yourself. Thank you for everything you did to make this year memorable. I love you. Jayla, Jaden, Riley, Peyton, Cassidy, Sarah, Summer, and Taylor. Each of you will forever hold a special place in my heart. It has been such a wonderful year reigning with you all. The times that we have shared together have been some of the greatest memories of my life. I see so much talent and potential in each of you, and I can't wait to continue to watch you succeed in all your future endeavors. I love you all so much. Forever, we will be DMA Royalty 2016. Mini Nationals was a blast. Each moment was a cherished one, and every memory that was made, I will keep close to my heart. I really enjoyed the time I spent catching up with my baton friends and laughing with all the judges. It was so much fun having all the DMA royalty together again and exchanging gifts with one another. What a great group of girls we have. Jennifer and Michelle, you both are so wonderful and beautiful inside out. Thank you for being such great friends and supporters throughout the year. Each year, I look forward to the Christmas shows and the parades. This year, I was privileged to ride on top of the float in my hometown Christmas parade. It was such an honor to be able to represent my hometown, Encore, and DMA. Thank you to the Encore parents for all the hard work and hours you dedicated to making the float beautiful. I hope you know how much myself and all the other girls appreciate all that you do for us. My individual success wouldn't be possible without my team. My deepest gratitude goes to my Encore family. I can always count on you for bringing a smile to my face, taking a selfie at any given moment, and cheering me on through all my performances throughout my reign. It has been a wild ride, and thank you for supporting me throughout my journey. I couldn't imagine ending my twirling chapter with any other team. This year has been incredible, and there are so many people who have contributed to making this the best year yet. Becky and Joe. This organization is in such great hands. You both have such beautiful hearts and make a difference in so many people's lives. Thank you for everything you do to make this possible for us all. Mr. and Mrs. Faber, our sweet angels. The ones who provided an abundance amount of opportunities for young girls to become the young women they aspire to be. Thank you for providing a venue where we can set goals and learn life lessons. I know you have been watching from above, and I only hope that I've made you both proud. I can't wait to twirl for you again one day in heaven. Enjoy paradise together. Diane, our bond is like no other and very hard to put into words. Thank you for all the goodies that you gave me throughout the year that always had a special meaning behind them. I will miss doing my finger exercises by your side during fancy, all of our long talks, text messages, and I love you, Queenies. Thank you for all the hard work that you put into this organization. It is you that makes it possible for all of us. Oh, and I can't forget, go Bulls. See you at the games. I had so much fun at Pennsylvania States. I met so many new people and spent a lot of quality time with Karen, Bonnie, and my sissy. Thank you, Bonnie, for a memorable trip and all the PA chocolate and sweet goodies you and your girls gave me. You is a hot, funny mess. I had a great time performing and teaching all of your nursery students. Nothing is more priceless than seeing their faces light up, the confidence they gain, or the confidence they find within themselves after a quick photo or chat. A special thank you goes to Mr. Cup for bringing me and Sissy to Hershey World for the first time. We had a blast, and we owe it all to you. Sissy, you have no idea how much it means to me that you came to PA with me. I had a blast with you, and I still can't get over your reactions while we departure and land. Oh, and 52 pickup. What's that? Thank you for all you do and all of your big sister love, being the master of securing my crown and teaching me how to do my makeup when I was a little girl. Your kind words and caring gestures serve as a great source of strength for me. Your baby sister loves you forever. Tatiana, you rock. Thanks for being the best little sister I could ever ask for. I love you and all of our fun photo sessions. What a memorable trip it was at DMA camp. Thank you to all my twirling buddies for making this trip so enjoyable. I love sharing my passion and stories that led me to the directions of my dreams. Amber, you have opened my eyes to see beauty in Dancing with Grace, challenging me with new tricks, and always putting my stamina to test. Thank you for giving up so much of your time to help me conquer my goals and always finding talents and music that best fits my personality. I'll miss our crazy lessons. RD loves you always. Each special moment of my reign was captured by the one and only Brendan. You were always there for me at the most perfect times, and I can't thank you enough. Morgan, the distance separates us, but our friendship is what keeps us together. Thank you for the advice and the words of wisdom you gave me throughout the twirling years. Even though you are miles away, you always know exactly what to say, and I am blessed to have a friend like you. Sarah and I had a blast on the Queen's Cruise. Thank you, Encore, for giving us the opportunity to sail away and enjoy our time together. Sarah, I am so happy to have spent this year with you. You are an exceptional twirler and person. I can't wait to watch you shine on the FSU field. I love you, girl, and one of my favorite things about my reign this year is the forever friendship that I will carry with me in my heart for eternity. Eric, I am so happy that God has placed you in my life. Thank you for always providing and helping me with everything I do. Thank you for all the support and taking such great care of me and the family. Michelle, I loved having the opportunity visiting your class and standing before them, sharing my passion for baton twirling and what it takes to achieve your goals. You've always supported me with every adventure, whether it being baton or life in general. Thank you for all of the advice and wise words you provided me over the last several years and all of the incredible strength you forced me to see in myself. Jaden, thank you for being my little person, from chasing our dreams to living them together. I couldn't have imagined this year without my girl. Aunt Lynn, thank you for constantly pushing me in the directions of my dreams, and of course, labeling everything I own and constantly making me laugh. Never change, you are the best. Thank you, Leslie and Laura Mimi, for all that you do and everything you are. Thank you for all your kind words, words of wisdom, and laughs. You both are like family to me. Josie, I am so grateful for the bond that we share and how our hearts connect instantly. You help me keep my eyes on my goals in baton twirling and as well as academically. I love you and I am so appreciative of this beautiful relationship that we share. Holly, God crossed our paths for many reasons. Thank you for being such a wonderful friend throughout so many seasons. I will never forget all the fun times we share and our trip together in Vegas. This was the best way to celebrate the birth of my best friend. One of the greatest things that has happened in my life is finding a friendship like the one we share. Thank you for always pushing me and keeping me positive. I can't wait to watch all of your dreams come true. I really love you. Daddy, I love you more than words can ever describe. You truly are one of a kind, and I'm so blessed that you are my father. I love our nights of long, heart-filled talks. I will never forget what you told me last summer before Nationals. You mean so much to me. Thank you for always being so supportive and believing in me. Brian, I couldn't have asked for a better partner than you. Your unconditional love and support is exactly what I needed to help me push for success. I know it wasn't easy at times. I will forever love my king. I would like to thank my Lyra coach for everything that she has done to prepare me for states and nationals. Because of baton twirling, I wouldn't have seen sight of this talent and wouldn't have experienced all the fun Lyra Queen events that Barry planned for me throughout my reign. I'm so lucky to have met such a wonderful person, coach, and friend. Courtney, our friendship is ours. No one will ever understand our hearts and the bond that we share. Thank you for celebrating all exciting moments of my life with me and supporting me every step of the way. You have made this year so special in so many ways. Thank you and Adam for hunting down my first queen spot sign. I was so excited. You always go above and beyond to put a smile on your kennel's face. I truly don't know what I would do without you. I love you and Tanner always. Amanda, thank you for trusting me when I even had my own doubts. Thank you for pushing me to emerge as a champion. You pushed me beyond my limits, and this is why I stand here tonight. A sister, best friend, and a coach all in once. I consider myself extremely lucky. Thank you for allowing me to follow in your footsteps and giving me the best advice every single step of the way. You will always be my queen. Aunt Bogey loves you, Brian, and your sweet Kinsley. Mommy, there are not enough words in the entire English language to describe how much I love and appreciate you. I am blessed to have an incredible mother like you, someone who will love me unconditionally, giving me their unwavering support, and someone who finds joy in my happiness. Thank you for never giving up on me and reminding me that I can do anything with hard work, belief, and dedication. You are my world, and I am your sunshine. Thank you for providing me opportunities to succeed and always being there to catch me when I fall. Finally, to God, my Lord and Savior, I thank you for the strength that you have given me throughout this year. Every time the stress was overwhelming, I remembered my favorite verse, Philippians 4:13, for I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. It takes time to wait, to be smiled, and to be spotlighted. Sometimes the waiting seems to take a little longer, and sometimes it takes forever until we find that strength and that it is us who determines when we will shine in God's grace. To the next Major at Queen of America, I hope that you will also experience the pride and the joy not only on just the whole duration of your reign, but throughout your entire life as well. Enjoy this life-changing experience and strive to reach as far and wide and limitless as possible. Thank you, DMA, for a spectacular year. For the last time, I am your Major at Queen of America 2016, Kendall Brooke Kanky.